Did you know that in Bob's Burgers, the actors for each member of the Belcher family use their natural speaking voice when playing their characters, except for John Roberts, who voices Linda. The voice that he uses is actually an impression of his New Jerseyan mother that he had been doing for years, even before he got cast on the show.
Don't splash me! I'm telling you now, if you splash me, I'm not going in.